Good morning, students. Okay, let me see the screen and we'll start. Okay, so we have completed the baker from Goa, isn't it, students? Yes or not? We have completed the baker from Goa. सुनाई दे रहा है कि नहीं भाई?
Yes sir.
हम बहुत मुश्किल से बता रहे हो, वो भी एक लड़का. बाकी सब यहाँ ज्वाइन करके सोए हुए हैं, अपने काम में लग गए. बोल रहा हूँ तुम लोग फेल हो जाओगे, पढ़ाई तो कर नहीं रहे हो, आता भी नहीं है, पढ़ भी नहीं रहे हो, पार्टिसिपेट भी नहीं करते. अब बोर्ड एग्जाम लेगा, फेल ही हो जाओगे. छोटे से छोटे चीज भी आंसर नहीं करते हैं. I asked, we have completed a baker from Goa or not? Only Aman replied, and the teacher after asking for many times. Question answer also you have discussed, students. A baker from Goa, question answer also discussed. आज क्लास में विराज नहीं है तो पूरा खाली खाली लग रहा है. बस विराज ही तो बोलता है, बाकी तो यहाँ सोने आते हैं. अब सब सोने वाले आ गए, पढ़ने वाला लड़का नहीं है आज.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
गुड मॉर्निंग. बहुत जल्दी आ गई नियति, और 5-10 मिनट के बाद आती. ओके, सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर पार्ट वन ऑफ द ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ इंडिया. Baker from Goa we have completed, even we have discussed question answer also. Now race to the second part, that is Coorg. Okay, open your book. Okay. Part 2 is good. Okay. And it is नॉट ओनली जस्ट द विजिटिंग प्लेस द ब्यूटिफुल प्लेस द हिल स्टेशन इट इज ऑल्सो फेमस फॉर कॉफी ओके कूर्ग इज कॉफी कंट्री फेमस फॉर इट्स रेन फॉरेस्ट एंड स्पाइस ओके सो व्हाई कूर्ग इज फेमस फॉर कॉफी देन रेन फॉरेस्ट एंड स्पाइस मसाले Now let's discuss about the chapter. Niyati, read first paragraph up to this. Yeah.
Midway between also number 15 town of Mangalore peak, a peak of 1,000 distant from the Indian world. This land of all is inhabited by a crowd of martial men, beautiful women and wild creatures.
Thank you, Vitter. Thank you. Okay, now let me explain. Midway between Mysore and the coastal town of Mangalore. Okay, remember Vitter, where Coorg is located? Between Mysore and Mangalore. It is located. So it's a piece of heaven. Okay. Now Coorg is considered to be the piece of heaven. Okay. This is a piece of heaven that must have drifted from the kingdom of God. Okay. And what it is stated that it is drifted from. It is fell from heaven. This piece of land. This part of land. From heaven. The author stated like that. That beautiful it is. It is beautiful from heaven. Okay? This land of rolling hills. Rolling hills, one hill after another. One hill after another. Okay? So rolling hills. This land of rolling hills is inhabited by a proud race of martial men. Okay? Now, inhabited is the local people, localized. So, who are the localites? The martial men. Martial men means having to do with war. Okay? These people are all the way engaged, all the way involved themselves in war. So, these people, most of the people of Coorg engaged in army or any defense force. In India, okay. So there are such people inhabited, living. This land of rolling hills is inhabited by a proud race of martial men, beautiful women, and wild creatures. Okay. So martial men who are very strong and brave, they work in defense force. Then the beautiful women. And wild creature. Kul or Kodagu. Okay, Kul also known as Kodagu, remember that. Kul or Kodagu, the smallest district of Karnataka. Okay, Kul is a small district of Karnataka. It's home to evergreen rainforest. Okay, it is home to evergreen rainforest. There are a lot of rainforests. Number of rainforests in Karnataka and Coorg, you will get lot of that. It's home of evergreen forest, spices and coffee plantations. Okay, the number of green forests, evergreen forests, then spices and then coffee plantations, which are the things you would find in Coorg. Evergreen rainforest cover 30% of district. Okay, so 30% of district covered by rainforest. And during the monsoon, okay, monsoon, this is monsoon season going on, rainy. During the monsoon, the Coorg enough to keep many visitors away. Okay? So in that manner, it rains in a lot of amount, okay? In extreme amount. It rains. So it keeps the visitors away. At this particular time in monsoon, usually the visitors do not like to visit to this particular place, because it is really risky to visit in monsoon. The season of joy commences from September and continues till March. Okay? If you are planning to visit or go for a tour to Pur, then the preferable time between September to March month. Okay? September to March, you can visit to Pur. And the weather is perfect at that particular time. September to March, the weather is perfect with some shower thrown in for good measures. Okay? So, at time, it is shower of rain only found at that particular time. That is for good reasons, eh? And good measures. Good environment. The air breathe of invigoratory. Now the invigorating. Invigorating means what? This one. Invigorating coffee. Okay? Filled with coffee. Okay? That is a beautiful smell. Invigorating coffee. Okay? Write down smell. Beautiful smell. The air breathes of invigorating coffee scent or fragrance. Coffee estates and colonial bungalows stand tucked under tree canopies in prime corners. Okay, what else? Coffee estates everywhere you would see coffee and colonial bungalows. Okay, so when the Britishers were living, they made colonies. Okay, so that colonial bungalows stand top means bitte fixed, stand top under tree canopies. Okay, so tree canopies are there, and under there, that is beautiful colonial bungalows. And this is the prime corner. This is the perfect thing to see or experience. The fiercely independent people of Pur. The fiercely means quite brave. Okay? Aggressive. These people are fiercely independent people of Pur, are possibly of Greek or Arabic descent. Okay? These people who are living in Pur, it is told that these people have settled from Greek or Arabic country. Okay, they are from Greek or Arabic country. They settled in Pur, and now these people are growing day by day. Okay, their society is growing day by day. Okay, remember this one. So the people of Pur considered to be Greek or Arabic descent. Got it? As one story goes, look, the first one is a story. That might be correct or wrong, but it is stated and we have to consider it right. Another story, as one story goes, a part of Alexander's army moved south along the coast, okay? Through the coast area. The Alexander army reached to Pur and settled here, when return became impractical. Okay, impractical means right now impossible. So the Alexander army, they visited to Pur through waterways. They reached to Pur, and then when it was the time of return, it became really impractical, impossible. So what they did, they settled here. These people married amongst the locals. Okay, the Alexander army. These people, what they did, they could not go back to their place. So they settled here. And how they settled here? They married to the locals. Okay, the locals of Pur, they married to them. एंड देयर कैच कल्चर इज अपेरेंट इन द मार्शियल ट्रेडिशन. ओके, देन नाउ देयर कल्चर एलिगेंटर कल्चर मिक्स्ड विद द लोकल कल्चर ऑफ कूर. ओके, so these people married among the locals and their culture is apparent in the martial tradition. Martial tradition, okay, what is martial? The brave people, brave tradition, martial tradition. The marriage and religious rites, okay, their customs, ritual, rites means bete, you please note down, ritual, religious rites, religious rituals. So martial traditions and marriage and religious rites, which are distinct from the Hindu mainstream, eh? And which are distinct, which are the Hindu mainstream, a little bit different to Hindu mainstream. Okay, we cannot call them, these are Hindu people. They are not. Okay, they are somewhat, the people came from Alexander's army, they married to local, and they have their apparent culture, different traditions and culture, which are distinct from the Hindu mainstream. Distinct means different. So, the theory of Arab origin draws support from the long black coat. Now they are traditional, now their appearance, their clothing style. Okay, the theory of Arab origin. Now also it is stated that these people from Greek or Arabic, so they are dressing also like that. Look how they dress like. The theory of Arab origin draws support from the long black coat, like a picture given here. You can see, look, this one. Okay, this picture, long black coat. Yes. Okay, so Arabic people usually wear like that. But the Kurds, locals, they wear long black coat with an embroidered waist belt. Now, even in the picture, you can see the waist belt, isn't it? Worn by the Kuragos, known as Kupia. Okay, these people wear the embroidery waist belt worn by Kuragos. Okay, they are also known as Kuragos. Remember the names with us, Kuragos. And known as Kupia, it resembles the Kupia worn by the Arabs and Kurds. So this dress, that is what they are wearing, they usually wear, that is known as Kupia. Okay, remember the Arabic people, or you can call the Kurd people, they wear that long coat that is known as Kupia, and it resembles the Kupia worn by the Arab and the Kurd. So Arab and the Kurd, they used to wear this dress known as Kupia. Okay, their name known as Kupia. And this name Kupia is quite resembles, quite close to the word Kupia. Now, Kurgi homes have a tradition of hospitality. Now, what do you mean by hospitality? Hospitality means Aatithya Satkar. Okay? Welcoming and treating the guest. Got it? That is hospitality. So they are also known for their hospitality, my dear students. Okay, also known for their hospitality till 950 to 1055. Till 950 we have class, right? Okay. So Kurdi homes have a tradition of hospitality, and they are more than willing to recount numerous tales of valor. Now, numerous tales of valor, stories of courage and bravery, usually in war. These people are known for that. And even if you visit to this particular place, there are people who used to tell the story of such bravery. Okay. So they are more than willing to recount numerous tales of valor related to their sons and father. Okay, tales of valor. The meaning it is given in book. So willing to recount numerous tales of valor related to their sons and fathers. So whatever the great stories they used to narrate to the people. The fourth regiment is one of the most decorated in the Indian Army. As I stated earlier, they became the part of Indian force, defense force. And look, in the Indian Army, there is one regiment with the name of Kurd. Okay, Kurd regiment. And in that regiment, you would find the Kurgi people. Okay, so in the Indian Army, the Kurd regiment is one of the most decorated in the Indian Army. And the first chief of the Indian Army, General Kariyappa. Remember, brother, General Kariyappa is the first chief of the Indian Army. Okay, first chief of the Indian Army was General Kariyappa, and he was a Kurgi. Okay, he was from Kurg. Even now, Kodavas are the only people in India permitted to carry firearms means gun. Okay, pistol, gun, without a license. Okay, like people like we go for purchasing pistol or any firearm, we need license. Okay, and if any of Kurd people would go for purchasing any firearm, then they do not require any license. Okay, because India trust, because they have earned trust. For centuries, they are loyal to Indian defense force. They do not think twice to sacrifice their life for the country. Okay? So in that manner, the Indian government believe them a lot. Okay? So that is the reason they are allowed to keep firearms with them. Okay. Now, the river Kaveri obtained its water from the hills. The river Kaveri obtained its water from the hills and forest of food. The water goes to river Kaveri. The river Kaveri obtains its water from the hills and forests of Kur. And Mahasir, a large freshwater fish. Okay? Mahasir is the name of one of freshwater fish. Abound in these waters. Okay, abound means found. Which one? Mahasir, the large water fish, fresh water fish, found in the water of food. Now, kingfishers drive from their cage. Now, then even the bird kingfisher, it dies from the air to the fresh water to catch mahasir. While pearls and langurs drop partially eaten fruit for the mischief of enjoying the flesh. And on the other hand, it was squirrels and langurs. They used to throw half-eaten fruit into the water. Why? It is just in a notorious manner, naughty, mischief of enjoying the flesh on the water. then the ripple effect in the clear water, and the ripple, okay, that round and round, that effect in the water, if you throw something into it, elephants enjoy being bathed and scrubbed in the river by their mouth, okay, their master. So elephants enjoy bath in the clear water. Got it, students? Now the most laid back individuals become convert to the life of high energy adventure. Now most laid back individuals, now each and every individual become converts to the life of high energy adventure with river rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing. So these are the activities that attract people to visit Coorg. Got it? Which are the activities? High energy activities, high energy adventurous activities. What is that? River rafting. Then canoeing. Canoeing, it is traveling in a river, in a small narrow boat, isn't it? Canoeing. Now, rappelling.
Yes.
Yes, rappelling is what, Peter? Going down a cliff by sliding down a rope. Okay? By sliding down a rope. That is rappelling. And rock climbing, you know that. Rock climbing. And mountain biking. Okay? And mountain biking also, riding, mountain biking. Now, numerous walking trails in this region are a favorite with trekkers. Trekkers means what is? The people who climb mountains by foot. Isn't it? They are trekking. So, this is also one of the favorite activities. Now, apart from this, birds, bees, and butterflies are there to give you company. So, if you visit Coorg, then these are the creatures who would be surrounded by you. It seems like they are the companions. Which are? Birds, bees, and butterflies are there to give you company. Then, macaques. Malabar squirrel, macaques, kind of monkey only. This is kind of monkey. Macaques, Malabar squirrel, langur, and slender gorilla. These are the creatures, animal. Keep a watchful eye from the tree canopy. Okay, from the tree they used to watch you. If you visit Coorg, if you go inside that evergreen forest or the mountain, then these are the creatures, these are the animals who keep watching you people. I do, however, prefer to step aside for wild elephants. Okay, I go for the tour. I go for a Coorg tour whenever I get time. I do, however, prefer to step aside for wild animals, and you need to stay little away from wild animals. They are really wild. Okay, the elephants found in that region. Now the climb to the Brahmagiri Hills. Okay, there in the Coorg Peta, Brahmagiri Hills is located. Okay, the climb to the Brahmagiri Hills brings you into a panoramic view. Panoramic view, you know, Peta, you take photos, selfies, and there is the often panoramic view, isn't it? A view of a wide area of land. Okay, so 180 degree view. When you use the panoramic view of taking picture, isn't it? So the climb to Brahmagiri Hills bring you into a panoramic view of the entire misty landscape of Coorg. Okay, now misty landscape of the Coorg. Misty, now beautiful misty landscape of Coorg. A walk across the rope property leads to the 64-acre island of Nisargadham. Okay, now there, if you go forward through that rope bridge, okay, if you go across the rope bridge, it would reach you to the Nisargadham. Okay, it is 64-acre island. Nisargadham, okay, it is located in that 64-acre island. Now, running into Buddhist monk, you know monk?
Yes, I know.
Yes, good. So, running into Buddhist monk from the India's largest Tibetan settlement, and there you would find the Tibet people, Tibetan. They become Buddhist monk. Usually they become Buddhist monk. Okay, and there they have the settlement camp. Nearby Belakut is a bonus. And at nearby that Nisargadham, you would see one beautiful place named Belakut. It's a bonus. This is a bonus. If you visit to Nisargadham, you will also notice the beautiful place Belakut. The moon in red, ochre and yellow robe. Okay, now this is the appearance of the monk, Buddhist monk. Okay, the color they wear, the dress with that color. Okay, what is the color the Buddhist monk wear? What color the monk clothes that is?
So it is like red and yellow.
Mixed one time. The monk in red and ochre and yellow robe are among the many surprises that wait to be discovered by the visitor searching for the heart and soul of India. Okay, right here in Coorg. So it is also considered to be the heart and soul of India. Which one? Coorg. So if you want to view this beautiful scenic view of Coorg, then, and not only that, for the beautiful adventurous, beautiful adventurous activity, then you must visit Coorg. Okay?
Okay, sir.
And look at here, beta, page number 92, after completing this one, the fact 5, how to reach to Coorg. By air, by rail, by road, it is given here. How to reach? Look, Madhikari, the district headquarters, is the only gateway to Coorg. Okay, if you want to reach to Coorg, then you need to reach the district headquarters in Madhikari. The misty hills, lush green forest and coffee plantation will cast a spell on you. Okay, they would cast a magic on you today if you visit to Coorg. And find a resort, coffee estate or stay in a home for a truly Coorgi experience. Okay, you would have lot of options to stay. Now, how to reach to Coorg? By air. The nearest airports are Bangalore. Okay, if you go by flight, then the nearest airport you need to drop is Bangalore, 135 km, and another one is Bangalore, 260 km. So Bangalore is quite close, brother. Bangalore is 260 km far. So there are flights to Bangalore from Mumbai. If you go to Bangalore, then there are flights from Mumbai and to Bangalore from Ahmedabad. Okay, so you people are Gujarati, from Gujarat, so better, this is the right way to go, Ahmedabad to Bangalore. Okay, then Chennai and Delhi, Goa, Hyderabad, Kochi, Kolkata, Mumbai and Pune. So as you can reach to Bangalore टेन मैंगो ओके बेटा
ओके सर
हाँ देखो ये मैं तुम्हें बोल रहा हूँ तो जीतू सर सुन के बोल रहे हैं कि ये ना मत लो घूमने के लिए इच्छा हो रही है
तो स्कूल ट्रिप के लिए जाते हैं पूरी
हाँ
स्कूल ट्रिप के लिए बोलना ले जाए
हाँ बिल्कुल जाते बेटा आप बिल्कुल बोलेंगे ले जाए लेकिन सिचुएशन देख रहे हो
सर जी सर जीतू सर को बोले ले जाए
हाँ जीतू सर को बोले ले जाए हाँ हाँ सही बोल रहे हो बच्चे बोल रहे हैं कि जीतू सर को बोलो ले जाओ हाँ सही है बेटा द सिचुएशन डजंट अलाउ अच्छा बाय रेल हाउ कैन यू रीच टू कुर्ग बेटा लुक द नियरेस्ट रेल रोड्स आर एट मैसूर मैंगलोर एंड हासन ओके दीज आर द नियरेस्ट रेल रोड एंड हाउ वी रीच बाय रोड बाय बस देर आर टू रूट्स टू कुर्ग वन फ्रॉम बेंगलोर Both are almost the same distance. Okay, routes to Coorg from Bangalore. Both are the same distance, around 252 to 60 kilometers, as per it is given. 252 to 60 kilometers, dear students. The route via Mysore also available. Okay, the route via Mysore is the most frequented one, but people usually go by Mysore. Okay, not by Bangalore. The both routes are connected to Coorg, but usually people go by which road? Mysore road.
Mysore.
Yes. The other route is a Nilamangal, Kunigal, then Chandrayanapatna. Baba, badhiya naam. Chandrayanapatna. Okay, beta. So these are also available. These routes are also available. Eh?
Okay, sir.
Want to go to Coorg? You want to go to Coorg or Goa?
Sir, Coorg.
Coorg, na? In last lecture we have discussed about Goa. This lecture we are discussing about Coorg. And now Coorg seems to be very beautiful, isn't it? Even there are lot of adventurous activities available.
Yes, sir. Up to trips pe jana banta hai.
Jana banta hai, bhai. Sahi hai. Yeah. Sahi hai. Acha. Till what time we have lecture, beta?
Sir, 9:50.
Till 9:50. Okay. Till
9:50. Okay. कुछ नहीं कुछ नहीं जा
Okay, beta. Now we still have how many minutes? 20 minutes, isn't it? It is 35.
Yes.
Let's complete the question answer also. Thinking about the text.
Okay.
Acha. Till 50 or 55. Till 50. No? Then 50 minutes. 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
Okay, brother. 15 minutes. Where is Coorg? Where is Coorg located?
Sir, midway between Mysore and the coastal town of Mangalore.
Correct. Very correct. Question number 2, dear. What is the story about the Kodagu people's descent?
It is been said that they may be Greek or be of Arabic essence, and there is one another story. When the Alexander's army moved from here, some of their army got settled here and married to locals.
Correct. Nicely answered, Vida. Jagrav, वेरी गुड। अब देखो क्लास में जागरण थोड़ा लेट आया था तो ऐसा लग रहा था कि क्लास में सब सोए बच्चे हैं। अब जागरण अकेला लड़का आ गया तो क्लास अच्छा लग रहा है, कम से कम जागरण एक्टिवली आंसर देता रहता है कंटिन्यूअसली, व्हाट एवर यू आस्क जागरण इज रेडी टू आंसर। चलो कोई एक लड़का तो है क्लास में जो पढ़ाने के लिए मन करता है कि पढ़ाओ। ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री डियर, व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स यू मे नो अबाउट द पीपल ऑफ कुर्ग, व्हाट यू नो अबाउट द पीपल ऑफ कुर्ग स्टूडेंट?
Sir, now we know about that they may be of Arabic or Greek or army of Alexander.
Correct. Correct. The main crop of Kurg?
Coffee, sir.
Coffee and spices? Spices
yes,
also,
sir.
Yes, sir. Yes. Now, third one, the sport. It occurs to two
ways. Sir,
there are a lot of, isn't it? Yes, Dhruv.
Sir, river crafting.
Yes.
Rock climbing, mountain biking,
yes.
And trek.
Correct. Correct. Canoeing.
Sir, rappelling.
Rappelling, trekking. Correct, correct. Now back to next page, fourth one. The animals you are likely to see in Kurg. The animals, dear, wild creatures, animals.
Malabar squirrels.
Yes.
Langur.
Yes, Miyaki. Correct.
Maca squirrel.
Butterflies.
Yes.
Bees.
correct. Now Dhruv, Niyati also participating, and class looking like a class. Very good. Now fifth one dear, it's distance from Bangalore and how to get there? It's distance from Bangalore.
Sir, by road you can get to Kurg in, it is 250 to 260 kilometers via road.
Okay, via road, yes. That is what it is asked, okay, the distance. Okay dear. And now back to question number four. Here are six sentences with some words in italics. Find phrases from the text that have the same meaning. Look in the paragraph indicator. Same meaning. Okay? Now look. First one. During monsoon, it rains so heavily that tourists do not visit Kurg.
करना क्या है
ना, करना क्या है कि जो इटैलिक में लिखा गया है, देख पा रहे हो इटैलिक में जो लिखा गया है बेटा वो एक सिंपल वे में लिखा गया है। अब उसको क्या करना है, उसके बदले वो इटैलिक वर्ड जो लिखा गया है उसके बदले हमारे चैप्टर्स में जो वर्ड यूज किया गया है या फ्रेज यूज किया गया है उसको लाके यहाँ रिप्लेस कर देना है। Understood? Now which one is written in the italic word? The tourists do not visit Kurg. Now replace this particular phrase. The tourists do not visit Kurg. So the word or phrase mentioned in our textbook. Which one?
Visitors away.
Keep them away. Keep the visitors away. That is used. Look, even paragraph also written, paragraph number 2. Keep the visitors away. Yes, beta. Correct. Correct, Niyati. Very good.
Thank you,
sir. Now, some people say that Alexander's army moved south along the coast and settled here. Some people say.
Sir, as one story goes.
Yes. Yes, correct. Now come to the third one. द पुअर पीपल आर ऑलवेज रेडी टू टेल स्टोरीज ऑफ देयर सन्स एंड फादर वेलोर. पैराग्राफ 4.
Are more than willingly to recount.
Recount, huh? Always reply to tell stories. Always ready to tell stories. Recount, huh? That one. Paragraph 4. Now, paragraph 6, Peter. Even people who normally live an easy and slow life get smitten by the high energy adventure sport of food. Paragraph 6. Who is answering, sir? Even people who normally live an easy and slow life get smitten. Replace this word as a resistance. Paragraph 6, bitte.
Sir, the most laid-back individuals.
Yes, the most laid-back individuals. Very correct. Now, come to fifth one, paragraph 3. The theory of the Arab origin is supported by the long coat with embroidered waistband they wear. Which one, Peter? The theory of Arab origin is... Have it a repeat?
It's a Dross supporter, D-I-W-S.
Dross supporter. Embroidered West Belt, what is it called? Embroidered West Belt.
The Kufia.
Kufia. Kufia, correct. Now the last one, Peter. Metacus, Malabar squirrels. Observe you carefully. Now replace observe you carefully from the tree canopy, paragraph 7.
Sir, keep a watchful eye.
Yes, keep a watchful eye is correct answer. Correct. Well participated, Bute. Very nicely done. Okay, so that is the end of the chapter. On book, whatever given here, you please do it on book. Okay, like this, thinking about the language. Collocation. Now, what is collocation? Certain words go together. Okay, go together. You cannot apart them. Okay, certain words go together. Such as word friends are called collocation. Word friends are called collocation. Okay, two words together. The collocation of word is company a kit. Like look, which are, for example, look at the bad sentences and phrases below. Look at four given, which is a common collocation. Now, how do you? And how young are you? A pleasant person, a pleasant pillow. And which one is odd? Strike out the odd sentence or phrase. Strike out the odd sentence or phrase. Which one is odd one, sir? Which one is odd? How old are you? Is it odd? No, we usually ask.
The serious move.
Serious move is not given here, sir. Which one is odd? Number one, A1. How old are you? Or how young are you? Which one is odd? How young are you? A, bachche. A में दो दिया गया है. How old are you? A में दूसरा दिया गया है. How young are you? इन दोनों में से कौन सा और लगता है? तुम पूछते हो क्या? मुझे पूछोगे क्या? How young are you? या मुझे पूछोगे सर? How old are you? कौन सा पूछोगे मुझे? कौन सा पूछोगे? समझ पा रहे हो कि नहीं? और मतलब अजीब लगना, हवा डाले तो हम बोलते हैं लोगों को ऑब्जर्वेशन करना, हवा डालो नियति, हवा डालो ध्रुव, हवा डालो। अरे मैं ऐसा तो नहीं पूछूंगा तुम लोगों को जैसे हाउ यंग आर यू, ले जो अजीब लगता है उसको बोलो, ठीक है? तो फर्स्ट वन में मैं बता दिया
हाउ यंग आर यू,
हाउ यंग आर यू इज रियली फॉर वन। नाउ कम टू बी वन, बी में लिखा है बेटा अ प्लीजेंट पर्सन, अ प्लीजेंट पिलो, विच वन इज ऑड
सर? अ प्लीजेंट पिलो,
यस करेक्ट, नाउ यू गॉट द पॉइंट, ओके करेक्ट, करेक्टली आंसर। सो इन दिस वे बेटा here are some nouns from the text. Now work with a partner, no partner would be there at your home, you are not at school, so work by yourself, discuss to yourself only which of the noun can go with which of the adjective given below. The first one has been done for you, like culture, unique culture or ancient culture. In the same manner the rest you will be completing on book itself, okay? So after 7-10 days, after 7-10 days you will be coming to school, and that particular time I would check it is done on book or not. And whatever projects are given or used to given or would be given, you be serious and complete it and submit on time. There is no extra rule for anybody. सबके लिए एक ही rule है. Sufficient days दिया गया. हाँ, जो class group में आ चुका है वो ही consider किया जाएगा. Personally को count ही नहीं किया जाएगा. That would be mentioned as absent. Sufficient time दिया गया. रोज पूछा जाता है क्या डाउट है, कहाँ पर हेल्प चाहिए, कुछ नहीं करते हो, सोए होते हो, आखिरी दिन जब मैं ग्रुप खोल देता हूँ तुम लोग पूछते रहते हो कि सर मुझे वहां पर ये ऐसे कैसे करना है, ये नियति बार बार कॉल करती है।
सर वो तीन प्रोजेक्ट्स है ना?
हाँ
मुझे
तीन प्रोजेक्ट थे और 7 दिन से ज्यादा टाइम मिला, और क्लास में भी बार बार डिस्कस हुआ कि क्या कौन सा क्या करना है, कहाँ पर क्या डाउट है, नियति नहीं पूछी। हाँ
सर मोस्ट ऑफ सब ने सिर्फ दो ही किए थे।
हाँ नियति को बोलने दो बेटा। हैं
सर क्वेश्चन तो मैं अपने करने के बारे में।
हाँ तीन प्रोजेक्ट दिया गया था और तीन प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में सबको डिस्क्राइब किया गया था, है कि नहीं जागरूक? सबको बताया गया था कि कौन से प्रोजेक्ट में क्या करना है
सर, बट फिर भी सर दो ही प्रोजेक्ट किया था सब ने।
क्यों दो किए बेटा? जब तीन करना था क्यों दो किए?
सर मैंने तो तीन किए।
वेरी गुड वेरी गुड।
कुछ ही लोगों ने सिर्फ तीन किए,
और जब दिया जाता है तब पूछते रहो क्या डाउट है, ऐसा नहीं कि आखिरी दिन खुल गया तो नहीं नहीं कॉल करो हजार बार, नहीं चलेगा। ओके मैं नहीं उठाऊंगा बेटा, मैं नहीं उठाऊंगा, मैं मैसेज पढ़ लिया, मैं जान गया, मैं नहीं उठाऊंगा।
स्टोरी वाज अबाउट टू राइट, एक वो वन डे की स्टोरी रीराइट करनी थी और लाइक
हाँ वही वही,
तो उसमें आप मतलब
वही है बेटा, वही रीराइट करनी थी, वो स्टोरी रीराइट करनी थी, एक तो फॉर्मल लेटर लिखना था, एक स्टोरी रीराइट करना था, ठीक है, और एक अपने जो हॉबीज है उसके ऊपर क्या क्या बनना, क्या बन सकते हो, कैसे बन सकते हो, उसके ऊपर था। Okay, that's all. I have another class, beta. I have to leave.
Okay, sir. Bye, sir. Okay, sir. Bye,
bye
sir.
Dear,
have a nice day.
Bye, dear. Thank you. Same to you, beta.